Oh, Frankie Alberston. Dear. Like a dear friend or
Oh, would you say
the
the animal?
four deer.
The animal.
Oh, yes. Is see.
Could you say that again?
Is see.
And remember we talked about that little bug that goes in a hole. Catherine calls it a doodle bug. The Lolo.
Lolo.
One more time.
Lolo.
And if you were talking to a group of people and they all had a pet Lolo, you could say to them, your Lolo, you could say Hachini Lolo. Could you say that?
Hachin Lolo.
One more time.
Hachin Lolo.
Then we talked, I think this might have been a word you didn't know, but I'll try again. We talked about that kind of bug. Catherine thinks it's something like a bumblebee out in the woods. Hati Mimi. Remember that one? Can you say it?
Hati Mimi.
Perfect. One more time.
Hati Mimi.
Can you say it?
Halambo.
One more time.
Halambo.
Another word that I wanted to ask you, Frankie, is a word that somebody told me a few years ago, and this may not have been a word that I heard from you, but there's a Chickasaw man's name, which I have written in the dictionary as Ba Tambe. Do you know that word?
I've heard it this way. Iba Tombi. Iba Tombi.
How would you say somebody went blind?
Somebody went blind.
Know the word Shamba?
Shamba. Shamba. Iti.
Again?
Iti.
And how about post oak?
That's something that we were on last time, and I didn't know. Post
Shisha,
oak.
people say?
Chisha. I've heard that. Two.
Can you say it again?
Chisha.
And mulberry?
Mulberry.
Behick?
I'd have to think a while to be. Be.
And poke salad?
Kushiba.
One more time?
Kushiba. That's one I didn't know either. Tiok. I've heard that. Tiok.
One more time.
Tiok.
And could you say the word for road?
Hina.
Again?
Hina.
And barn?
Pichaha.
One more time.
Pichaha. Pillow. A species.
One more
A
time.
species.
And foot. E. I'm just looking for E.
E.
One more time.
E.
And how about the word for mouth?
Mouth. Itia. You can pronounce it either way. Itia. Itia.
And how do you say lips?
Yeah. That don't come to me. Lips.
Catherine, could you say your word for lips?
Tell bit.
Etelby? Yes. I've heard that. Etelby.
One more time?
Etelby.
Okay, and how about nose?
Rubicilla.
One more time?
Rubicilla. Somebody's got a cold. Let's see. How would I put that? Ibishano?
Yeah. One more time.
Ibishano?
Okay. And could you say the word for an animal's tail?
A what?
A tail of an animal.
A simbish?
One more time.
A simbish?
And could you say the word for yes?
Yes. You, I know they say that
yeah. E. Again?
E.
Okay. And could you say the number two?
Tuglo.
Again.
Tuglo.
And how do you say it's raining?
Umba.
One more time.
Umba.
And he's eating?
He's eating? Impa.
Mm-hmm.
Impa. Chumpa.
Again?
Chumpa.
How would you say he's sick?
Abika.
Again?
Abika.
And I'm sick?
Asabika.
Again?
Asabika. You what? Oh, I see now. I made him sick.
A
bika chili took, yeah. Could
you say that
again? A bika chili took.
And how about I made you sick?
A chibika.
Not you sick. Oh,
isabikachi.
That one would be you're making me sick, and that's fine. I wanted that one too. So, could you say that again? Isabikachi.
Isabikachi.
Okay. And could you say, I made you sick, like I gave you some poison or something like that, and I made you sick.
It could be either way. I mean, they could say it either way. Achibikashlituk.
Okay, and one more time.
Achibikashlituk.
Okay. And he got sick for her. I think we talked about this one last time, and it's a little difficult to say exactly what it is.
Mm-hmm.
So the word I'm looking for is imambika.
Imambika. That would... You know, if you had a child that was sick, that's the way we would put it.
Like
imambika.
Her kid was sick, she mm-hmm. got imambika.
Mm-hmm.
Would you say that whole sentence?
She put out imambika.
Great. How do you say, he washes me?
He washes me. Asachifa? Ela Chifa.
And it gets washed. It is washed.
Achifatuk.
Okay. Can you just say
Achifa? Achifa.
One more time.
Achifa.